result in a better performance when it really matters. And when collecting and comparing data from different drills, you can also see that you are able to improve. The figure here shows risk of being hit by an avalanche. The figure shows that if you push the limit, the risk will increase exponentially. Even for conditions with low risk to be hit by an avalanche, there still is a risk. And as you move right,